स्पोर्ट्स से जुड़ी किसी भी छोटी या बड़ी अपडेट के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें स्पोर्ट्स तक, और साथ ही किसी भी नोटिफिकेशन को पाने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें।
I've got with me legendary Shane Warne. Shane, World Cup is just 80 odd days away. With the way Australian team has performed lately, and especially the other teams as well, any changes in your top two, top three? Because India and England were being considered as the favourites, but now suddenly it seems it perhaps could be the most open World Cup ever.
Yeah, look, the World Cup's not that far away. I think India and England go in as favourites to the World Cup because of their performances and the way they've played over a period of time, in recent time. But Australia, I think, have won five of the last six World Cups. They play very, very well in the big tournaments. I think they're starting to come together as a team, with Smith and Warner to come back, Darcy Short to get into that side. You know, you mix in Glenn Maxwell, Marcus Stoinis and these guys, and the backup of Turner, who's a Rajasthan Royal. It's a, you know, it's a very strong side. They, as I said, they perform well in World Cups too. So yeah, look, I think Australia will win the World Cup, but I think India and England will probably go in as favourites.
And you know, you've played a lot of your cricket with and against Sachin Tendulkar, 49 ODI hundreds. Virat already has 41 ODI centuries. Perhaps he could be the man for India to at the World Cup. And you know, the way he is playing, is he the best, at least in limited overs format?
Yeah, look, at the moment, I think you'd have to say Virat Kohli is the best one-day batsman since Viv Richards. Viv Richards is, you know, the greatest batsman in all forms to me, outside of Donald Bradman. He was the best. But so let's put Bradman aside, because he was so good and so much better than anybody else. I think Viv Richards is the best outside of him. In recent times, the best I bowled to was Brian Lara and Sachin Tendulkar. Those two guys were brilliant. But I think Virat Kohli in one-day cricket, I think he's challenging Viv to be the greatest one-day player of all time. So yeah, look, Virat Kohli's, you know, we've seen how good he is. I mean, I think he's got 24 or 25 hundreds chasing. I mean, the next best, I think, is Viv Richards with 9. It's amazing his performance as a one-day cricket, and the way he goes about it, and how under pressure he delivers more than often than not. So with Virat Kohli and MS Dhoni in the Indian side, they're going to be a real force, as I said, and one of the favourites for the World Cup.
All right, Shane, thanks.